You know who we are?
Yeah. Yeah, we sure do. You're Madge and you're Mabel. The ice cream queens.
Kids on the ball.
I'm Billy Campbell. This is Allison Parker.
All right. Who's going to do the talking?
I am.
Well, that makes you either brave or stupid. All right. Make it memorable. Can't remember it, ain't going to buy it. Well, go on.
Okay. It's dawn in the country. Roosters crowing, butter churning. Ladies putting apple pies out to cool. We see a farmhand walking toward a pickup truck, a gallon of ice cream in each hand. He gingerly places the ice cream into the wooden refrigerator on top of his truck. And as he drives off...
A full screen logo and voiceover announces Madge and Mabel's ice cream, the taste of country freshness.
We've seen that 5 million times.
And we knew you were going to say that. Because you're right, it isn't you. You are cantankerous as hell. The two of you haven't stopped bickering since you walked in here. And your approach to your product is so far removed from what the public buys, it's not even funny.
Billy.
You want a kick butt campaign? You got to bring you and your product into the 90s. All right? Now picture the two of you, only a lot tougher and a lot wilder. And you're both wearing black leather jackets, you're smoking a couple of stogies, and you're sitting on two of the biggest, baddest motorcycles you've ever seen. And just as you burn rubber out onto a dirt road, the hippest male voice around says, Madge and Mabel. Absolutely, definitely not your grandmother's ice cream.
Well, you got guts, kid.
That is a kick-butt campaign.
And if you increase your ad budget, I'll even go shopping with you to buy the jackets myself.
Draw it up. We'll be in touch.
Did you just set me up?
Yeah, I did. But I didn't set out to. I just had an inspiration and I went with it. But they bought it, and that's the bottom line. Whatever works.
Oh,